assembly lines, fake prizes rising out of the bomb holes. Skeleton boys hyped up in purple, smoke rings blow from across the disco. Banknotes burn like broken equipment, looking for shelter, readjust your position. Thought control, ghost written confessions, two dimensions, dumb your head down, duck don't look now. Company missiles, power is raunchy when the cops are watching. Make your dreams out of paper mache, cliche wasted, hate taste tested.
Hell yes, and I'm moving this way, I'm doing this thing.
Peace and joy.
Hell yes, and I'm turning it on.
Yo, we are here at Lake Elsinore, California, at the Warrior Dash. I'm Josh Trent, wellnessforce.com. I'm here with Nate Church from the Wave House Athletic Club in San Diego, California. We're about to get medieval on that ass. You ready for this?
Yeah, let's do it.
Hell yes, and I'm moving this way, I'm doing this thing. Hell yes, and I'm turning it on, I'm working my legs. Hell yes, and I'm calling you out, I'm switching my place. Hell yes, and I'm cleaning the floor, my beat is correct.
Yes.
Yeah, that's it.
Let me say.
Yeah, that's it.
Let me say.
Yeah, that's it.
Stretch to the limit, attention span, snap back, retract, collapse into laugh tracks, noise response, applause and hand claps, floodgates open to the sound of the rainbow, breaking points.
Now, did you guys get to prepare for this Warrior Dash? What warrior training did you undertake?
CrossFit?
All right, we're here with Jake. Jake, we just finished the race. How was it?
It was amazing.
Amazing. What made it so amazing?
We're by the dog.
It's life altering. The atmosphere. And all the people just having fun costumes.
Good.
Excited.
Where's your fun costume?
Right here. I love Baghdad.
Oh, okay.
It's part of my costume.
Already? I like it.
Where's your costume?
What did you do? The mud that's coming all over me. What did you do for your training?
I don't know. Sean and I worked out yesterday together.
That's right.
Oh, okay.
You got a little competitive with me.
Already?
But I will say that I was wearing a 20-pound weight vest.
Hey, we're here with Doug. He just finished the Warrior Dash. Doug, how was it?
Actually a lot harder than I thought. I thought a 5K would be pretty easy, but it was really hard. I'm not talking obstacles, I'm just talking just running through that dirt, filth, and then at the end through the disgusting mud, I think.
What was the hardest obstacle?
As weird as it sounds, towards the end, there was this part that was just up and down through this little valley, and that freaking beat me up. I had two guys pass me probably the last like half mile, and that's what beat me up.
We're here with Jenny and Lauren. They are
Right.
How was it?
Right here. Awesome!
Good.
Yeah. What was your favorite part?
The mud.
The mud.
Awesome. You can tell. Oh my gosh, is that blood?
Yes! Yes.
Wow, oh, what did you do?
That's a fire. That's the mud, I think.
Okay.
Yeah, I don't remember. I didn't notice it till the end.
Alrighty.
Because I'm tough!
We're here with Joe, Tristan, and...
Gonzalo!
Alrighty, they just finished the Warrior Dash. Gang mud on me. How was it?
It's incredible. It's awesome.
What was
incredible.
Your favorite part?
The mud.
Yeah.
You gotta go all the way in.
Yeah.
You know there's manure in there, right?
Yeah, we
smell
it.
You guys stink. Alrighty. What sort of warrior training did you guys undertake to prepare for this?
A lot of beer drinking in the weekend.
Chips.
Cholesterol. Not free
cholesterol.
McDonald's.
Alrighty, well you guys definitely need some underground wellness in your lives.
Absolutely.
I didn't even get to have a say in that.
The only thing that's clean on your body is your teeth.
Awesome, that's right.
And I'm moving this way, I'm doing this thing.
Please enjoy.
Hell yes, and I'm turning it on, I'm working my legs. Hell yes, and I'm calling you out, I'm switching my place.
Please enjoy.
Hell yes, and I'm cleaning the floor, my beat is correct.
Yes.
Yeah, that's it.
Let me say.
Yeah, that's it.
Let me say.
Yeah, that's it.
Stretch to the limit, attention span, snap back, retract, collapse into laugh tracks, noise response, applause and hand claps, floodgates open to the sound of the rainbow, breaking points on the...
Wait.
At least it looked good on camera. I think my ass is cut. Yeah, gravel inside.
Kimberly!
That was in my butt.
All right, you guys, that's it for the Warrior Dash. I'm out of here. I have cow manure on me. I hope it's from grass-fed cows, Josh. We had a lot of fun today. I hope you guys check out that Warrior Dash. SoCal was just the first event, so we want to see your videos of your Warrior Dash events.
Send them in, guys. See you next time.
Peace.
No envelope, you gotta dance.
You gotta dance.
Okay, I'll dance.
Come on. Get with it. Come on. All of that. That's right. And the kill, too. That's what I'm talking about. Hey.
It's cold outside. It's really cold.
Hell yes. Now I'm calling you out. I'm switching my place. Hell yes. Now I'm cleaning the floor. My beat is correct. Yes.